The United States is troubled by reports that Russian-backed de facto authorities have resumed the installation of fencing on Georgian territory near the administrative boundary line of the Russian-occupied Georgian region of South Ossetia. The process of borderization indiscriminately and disproportionately affects civilians living in the area, separating them from their farmlands, family, livelihoods, and critical infrastructure. We call for the immediate halt of construction of new fencing and other barriers. Once again, we call on Russia to suspend its illegal occupation of 20% of Georgian territory, to withdraw its forces to pre-conflict positions, and to allow unfettered access for the delivery of humanitarian assistance in accordance with its clear obligations under the 2008 ceasefire agreement.